diversity must be acknowledged and must be appreciated. That's what makes us the largest population of the black race in the world. Nigeria is what it is because of that great diversity that we have.
We're waiting for somebody all the time to come solve the problems of Africa. When our good people in the continent tell us how to do it, we don't believe it. We don't trust them. When our own businessmen do well, we don't celebrate them. No country that industrializes another one.
What Africa needs are strong institutions. Everybody accepts that. What Africa tends to do is build strong men, which is completely different from good leaders.